course, another landing opportunity at Kennedy Space Center tomorrow, since it does take 6 days.